Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 40 and 80. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 40 comma 80. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide, and on dividing this will become as 20, this will become as 40. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then again both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide, this will become as 10, this will become as 20. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide, this will become as 5, this will become as 10. Now if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Then only the second number is divisible, not the first one, so we'll divide only the second number. And the first one, we'll just copy this down. Okay, the second number will become as 5. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And with 3, none of the number is divisible. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And both the numbers can be divided by 5. So we'll divide and we'll be left with 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing. That is LCM of 40 and 80 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 5 to the 10 to the 20 to the 40 to the 80. So the answer or the LCM will be 80. So this is all about LCM of 40 and 80. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.